ChiIL Mama is here today at the Joffrey Ballet, and it's opening day of the Nutcracker. You guys all excited?
Yeah!
All right. Now, how many of you, is this your first time performing with Joffrey?
Yeah.
Let me see some hands.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. How many of you have done this before? Oh, one, two. How many years have you done Nutcracker? 1 year, so this is your second.
This is my second year.
And that's your second year as well? All right, now, are all of you in the chorus, or do any of you have characters this year?
We're all characters.
Oh, you're all characters.
Yeah.
Well, let me pan across, and if you just want to say your name and your age and who you're playing, that would be fabulous.
Hi, I'm Morgan Bear. I'm a mounted mouse, and I'm 13.
Okay, and also, if you want to say where you're from, if you're from the city or if you're from the burbs.
I'm from Deerfield, Illinois.
Okay.
Me?
Yep.
I'm Amber Netta, and I'm a soldier, and I'm 10, and I'm from Winnetka, Illinois. No, I'm from Boston, Massachusetts.
Are you in Winnetka now?
Yeah.
Okay, right. I'm Sabrina Wellman-Salem. I live in, like, the border between Naperville and Aurora, and I'm 12, and my part is the mountain mice.
Awesome. Way back there in the corner.
Hi, Callie. I'm 12 years old, and I'm a soldier, and I'm from Northwest Indiana.
Okay.
My name is Emma. I'm 10 years old. I live in Chicago, Illinois, and I'm a soldier.
Okay.
My name is Zoe. I'm 10. I'm party girl number 7, and I'm from Chicago.
I'm Pearson. My part is a mountain mouse. I'm 12, and I'm from the city.
Yeah, you're fine. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm Sasha Alowski. I'm 10 years old, and I play a party boy in Chicago.
I'm Madeline Paul. I'm 10 years old. I'm a soldier, and I live in Chicago.
I'm Nina Siebeck. I'm 10. I live in Chicago, and my part is a party boy.
I'm Joe, and I'm 11, and my part is a snow tree angel, and I live in Chicago.
Very cool. Now let me ask you a few, oh, I missed somebody. I'm sorry, you're hiding back there.
I'm a party girl, I'm 11, and I live in Munster.
Fabulous. Yeah. Did any of you know each other before you came to the show?
Yes.
No.
I go to
her
school.
I knew her, like, she used to.
In a ballet class or in a school class?
We knew each other too. We're in the same ballet class.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm at the Joffrey.
She used to go to my ballet school. And I know that.
Okay, so let me ask you, let me zoom back here for a minute and ask you as a group, how many of you have taken ballet since you were like toddlers, like 2 or 3? Almost all of you, huh? That's pretty impressive. And how many of you guys think you want to stick with it? How many of you guys would like to come back and be Clara?
Yeah.
All right. Now, tell me, how many hours did you have to practice to do the show? I know you guys...
We practiced every Saturday.
We practiced every Saturday.
For the battle scene, there was every Saturday.
And then we also had Sunday, and then this week we had Thursday, Friday.
So you guys get out of school?
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Is school still going on?
Yeah.
Yeah, the party girls.
And you're definitely out of school today, eh?
Yeah, the party girls were, like, every Saturday, 2 hours, and then this week we were taking out of school Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
So you guys really had to put a lot of hours into this.
Yeah.
Now, did you, do all of you take ballet through Joffrey, or did you guys come in and audition? But do you have to take ballet through Joffrey to be in the show, or they just have open auditions?
Yeah, it's open auditions, but you can.
Very cool. So, those of you who came back for a second year, if you want to step forward for a second, I think there were just two of you guys. Do you want to come up here? Are you playing the same part you did last year or different?
It's always a different part. Well, let's say you're a doll. You can't be the same doll. You can either be a gingerbread doll or in a different scene or a different
So if you come back, it's a rule that you have to be somebody different each year. Well, that's pretty cool. And how about you? Who were you last year and this year?
Last year I was a mounted mouse, and this year I'm a soldier. So I was a ballet both years.
Very cool. Does the choreography change much from year to year, or is it pretty similar?
It changes a little. Like, if you're not a mouse, you gallop a lot, and if you're a soldier, you do a lot of marching.
Gotcha. Now, I've got to ask, do any of you guys do any rituals or anything? Like, do you get nervous before you go on stage? Do you have something special that, you know, like a lucky necklace or
kinda,
a routine? Or
I just go up to, I don't know, me and my other friends will stare at each other and start laughing.
Yeah. So you have like staring contests and giggle contests to like kind of relax? Okay. What do you like to do?
My friend and I we hold each other's fists and see who can squeeze the fist the hardest and get the blood most out of their finger because we're just so nervous. So we basically take it out on each other.
Ah, so then your fist is hurting, so you don't worry about how nervous you are about going on. Ah, interesting.
I have like a rock that's curved and it's like. It's a really pretty rock, and it's carved, and it's in the shape of an otter, and I just always keep it in my ballet bag.
So that's your special, like, good luck totem?
Yeah.
Anybody else have a special thing that you bring with you, or wear, or do?
Well, I do something kind of like hers. I'll get with my friends, and we'll all stand in a circle and squeeze hands to get all the stress and nervousness out.
Very cool. Okay, who else?
I have a special good luck bracelet that I wear, like, every day.
Yeah, let me see.
No.
Did somebody make it?
No. My mom just got it for me.
Oh, very cool. But that helps you be centered
and
helps you relax. Anybody else? Yes.
I either draw a picture of a pig or I slap somebody.
Oh. And are they okay with that? Or are you just going to walk up to someone and slap them?
Yeah, she's a lot of fun. Yeah.
So you guys are okay with being slapped when she's nervous before she comes?
No, not at all.
So, a pig's your favorite?
Sorry, guys.
Why a pig?
I love pigs.
You love pigs. All right, so you draw a picture of a pig or you slap somebody.
But I also love bacon, so.
Gotcha. Okay, anybody else? Yes?
I have a lucky rock that's like carved into the shape of a heart and it's always in my bag.
Oh, very cool. So you have a lucky totem as well. Very cool. Did I catch everybody? Anyone else have a ritual?
No.
Or a lucky totem? Okay, just one last question. There are a lot of little kids that are going to be coming to the run who just would love to be you guys and just are going to completely idolize you guys. What advice do you have for girls who want to be you? Yes?
Have fun. You're just doing it, like, maybe you're not doing it, but I'm doing it for fun. It's really fun to just go up there and just dance, so just have fun.
Mm-hmm.
No matter what part you got, it's just great to be in it. I didn't like my part in the beginning, but I came to like it. Yeah.
All right. Good advice. Yes.
Even if you get like a minor part at first, you never know what could happen. I was a very, very minor part when I started this Nutcracker, and now I'm in the party scene. So you never know what can happen. Just try your hardest, and maybe very good things will come out of it.
So you were doing your part really well, and they noticed you and bumped you up, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, we've got time for a couple more.
Well, let's say you're at the audition and you're really stressed and you got a step wrong. Don't stress out. Just try it again and relax.
So keep on going. Even if you mess up, don't worry about it and let it throw you. Just keep on going and do your best. Yes.
Even if you're at the audition and the judges are looking at you and you're not 100% sure what they're thinking and they're kind of looking at you and pointing at you, don't think that that's a bad thing. It could be them talking about how good you are and how much they want you.
Ah, very good advice. Okay, we've got time for one more. Yeah.
Wrap it up.
Okay.
They have to go back in because they're going to start next
time. Yeah, no worries. Last audition, one, guys.
If you do audition, they like when you smile, so you should smile a lot, too.
All right. Thanks so much, guys. Break a leg. Have a wonderful show.
Thank you.
And thanks so much for taking the time to meet with us.
Thank you.
I'll be here tonight with my 8-year-old daughter. So, are you guys going on tonight? I know you guys all
want to see. Bcas
goes on tomorrow.
Yeah. All right, awesome. Well, have a good one, you guys.
Yeah.
Bye.